This is the Egyptian obelisk. It was erected by the Egyptian pharaoh, Thutmose III, and it used to stand at the temple of Karnak in Egypt. It was night.